I became interested in becoming a physician when I was a kid. I was very involved with sports and athletics. I was a ballerina, but I also was a klutz, so I was at the doctor a lot. I remember my pediatrician had a koala bear around his stethoscope, and he was always really kind and took care of me and answered all my questions. Bay State is special to me because it's home. My parents were born in Springfield, and I was born at Bay State. So for me, it made sense to work in the community where I live, where my family lives. Being a part of the community where I live made me really feel connected to the patients I see every day. I focus specifically on the whole person as an adult, and general internal medicine takes care of everyone from the age of 18 to over 100, from the time that you have a sniffle to the time that you unfortunately have something more serious happen. It's a great way to connect to people and see that they have this very small window where we get to see them in, but if you build that relationship of trust, it lasts a lifetime.